Biomedical engineering. Definition of biomedical engineering. Biomedical engineering is the application of the principles and problem-solving techniques of engineering to biology and medicine. This is evident throughout healthcare, from diagnosis and analysis to treatment and recovery. There are many sub-disciplines within biomedical engineering, including the design and development of active and passive medical devices, orthopedic implants, medical imaging, biomedical signal processing, etc. What does a biomedical engineer do? A biomedical engineer analyzes and designs solutions to problems in biology and medicine, with the goal of improving the quality and effectiveness of patient care. Some other duties of a biomedical engineer include: Asterisk design systems and products, such as artificial internal organs, artificial devices that replace body parts, and machines for diagnosing medical problems. Asterisk install, adjust, maintain, repair, or provide technical support for biomedical equipment. Asterisk evaluate the safety, efficiency, and effectiveness of biomedical equipment. Asterisk train clinicians and other personnel on the proper use of equipment. Asterisk work with life scientists, chemists, and medical scientists to research the engineering aspects of biological systems of humans and animals. Biomedical engineering as a career. Biomedical engineers must have at least bachelor's degrees in biomedical engineering for entry-level positions in the field. Upon completion of an undergraduate program in biomedical engineering, one is qualified for entry-level jobs with medical device or pharmaceutical manufacturers, research laboratories, or prosthesis developers. Some of these careers include research scientist, medical device designer, and biomedical equipment engineer. Employment of biomedical engineers is expected to increase much faster than the national average.